stable from near and far. Bearing gifts and prayers they came until they knelt beneath the star, which far and wide his birth proclaims.
Sweet little tiny king, gift of God from heaven sent.
Composed by Liszt as Christmas Music for the Home, the pianist is Rhonda Gillespie. Listening. Radio 3 tomorrow includes, at 2 o'clock, live from Amsterdam, a Christmas concert direct from the Concertgebouw with works by Mahler and Bartok. And at 3:45, there's a festival of 9 lessons and carols in King's College Chapel. And that brings us to the end of our evening here on 2 at just after 14 minutes to 1 o'clock. And from all of us, may we wish you a happy Christmas as we now bid you good night. A very good night to you.
Well, just before we take a look at the weather forecast, a brief look at our programmes for Christmas Day morning and early afternoon here on BBC One at 8:40 with subtitles. Very chilly. Well, if you're looking for some entertainment to see you well and truly into Christmas morning, of course, BBC Radio 2 is on the air all through the night. On behalf of all of us working here on BBC One at the Television Centre here in London, this is David Allen. Thank you for joining us. Hope you'll be with us tomorrow. And a very good night to you, and of course, a very happy Christmas.
The Queen's Christmas Day message can be seen again at 6:35 this evening on BBC Two, with subtitles for the hard of hearing. On BBC Two in a moment, Christmas with Charlie Brown and friends, including Snoopy and Lucy. Here on BBC One, seasonal family fun and games with Larry Grayson.
Jean and John!
Tented with a modern spirit of Christmas, Charlie Brown, Snoopy, Woodstock and the rest set out to provide the antidote. In a little over half an hour on BBC One, there's Walt Disney's classic adventure In Search of the Castaways, full of special effects that bring earthquake, hurricane, fire and flood to thwart the voyagers in their quest to find Captain Grant. The stars are Hayley Mills, Murray Chevalier, George Sanders and Wilfred Hyde White. And that adventure leads me on to mention that tomorrow evening, BBC Two goes in search of the legend of Superman, the comic strip hero with a chance to meet the first film Superman as well as the latest. That's tomorrow evening at 7:25. cartoon adventure now on two in a Chinese film that relates the monkey legend Uproar in Heaven.
And for what remains of it, have a very, very happy Christmas. Thank you. Good night.
Entertainment for Sunday on BBC One. At 2:35, that's action. Great moments from 50 years of Hollywood adventure. At 4:25, Roy Castle and the All-Star Record Breakers march onto the screen. At 5:15, E! News Magical Christmas Show. Then at 6 o'clock, Disney Time with Mickey Mouse and Pluto.
You dumb mutt!
At 6:40, Songs of Praise. Carols for Christmas from St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle. Then at 7:15, Heidi High.
As you all know, the entertainment manager is a real live archaeologist, and he just got back from Egypt, where he's dug up three ancient relics.
At 7:45, Mastermind, the final. Four contenders battle for the coveted 1981 title. Then at 8:20, part two of Gone with the Wind. Entertainment for Sunday on BBC One.
And in 40 minutes tonight, the start of Hollywood's most successful movie, Gone with the Wind, starring, of course, Clark Gable and Vivian Leigh. First on BBC One, it's the Mike Yarwood Christmas Show.
Entertainment for Holiday Monday on BBC One. At 5:20, a Grange Hill Christmas special as staff and pupils prepare for an end-of-term disco.
Oh, yeah, what about the music?
Well, we thought you were going to do your unison test bit again, sir.
I've retired. Isn't there a school group we could use?
At 5:45, Elizabeth Sladen stars in K-9 and Company.
Where are you from, K-9?
From the doctor.
From the doctor?
Affirmative.
At 6:35, Christmas Terry and June.
What kind of punch are you making?
The old favourite.
Not Grandad's paint stripper again.
At 7:05, Battle of Midway, film drama in the Pacific of World War II.
If you send our carriers into a Japanese ambush, the entire West Coast and Hawaiian Islands would be wide open for invasion.
At 9:10, Belle sings Bing.
With every Christmas card I write.
At 9:55, Only Fools and Horses, starring David Jason, Nicholas Lyndhurst, and Leonard Pierce. Entertainment for Holiday Monday on BBC One.
There are subtitles to our next programme on CFAX, page 170. Now on BBC One, receiving its first showing on British television, the most celebrated movie in Hollywood's history. Winner of 10 Academy Awards with an all-star cast headed by Clark Gable and Vivian Leigh as the timeless lovers. Part one of Gone with the Wind.
Your hands up.
Don't they look twits?
That cinemas is to wish you a happy new year. The weather picture tonight comes from Lisa Gascoigne, who's 10 and goes to the Yeadon Southview Junior School near Leeds. Brian.
Thank you, Ken. Hello, Lisa. It'll be rather cloudy with perhaps some light rain in places at first, becoming mainly dry with clear periods. In the light southwesterly winds, the temperature will drop to freezing point with a ground frost and slight air frost. Overnight fog patches will clear quickly tomorrow and it'll continue dry with sunny periods and the temperature 6 centigrade, 43 Fahrenheit.
Now on BBC One, Mike Reed introduces...